Hi everybody. We are in the famed Luckenbach, Texas, and it's going to take just about 3 minutes to walk you around and show you everything. But if you're a country music fan, this is one of those places where you just got to go, even if there's nothing there. So I know that before you can finish that thought, you have to finish the song in your head, so Waylon, Willie, and the boys. So anyway, here we are. Hope you enjoy this. Here you have it, the stage in Luckenbach, Texas. No smoking, Purdy, please. And then this is the indoor venue. Not so sure about this bridge. Just thought I'd show you the grandstand seating at Luckenbach. Looks like if you get here early, you can get a log. My idea of a memorial. The stone says, Hal, John, and Judy Wimberly, Memorial Campfire, a place for friends to gather. Here's a little memorial campfire in honor of A.W. Tex Schofield in the shape of Texas. Well, here's a tribute to love. George and Marta Pierce kept the fire burning.
You even have an accent.
Well, if you have a real desire to have a country wedding, here is a little chapel, if you will, near the river, so you don't even have to get your own flowers. Look, the flowers come with it, and a few weeds. Take a walk down. Oh, aren't you cute, Wilson?
How you doing, neighbor?
Look at this massive tree. Pretty peaceful grounds. There's not even a place to get any food up here. Just to come look and buy a t-shirt. Attached to what used to be the post office.
we got two girls. One graduated from Baylor, one graduated from the University of Houston.
There you go. You can carry a handgun, you just can't carry it out in the open.